Hello, this is Bootleg Hair Girl, and make no mistake, you're on my channel. So I just wanted to show you guys what things that I like to do to my hair sometimes. I just sit here and I stare into the mirror, and this is one of the things that I do. So I'm gonna have more videos, as I promised. I just wanted to show you guys what I do to my hair, how long it has gotten. It's pretty long. We are on 3 years and some change, guys. So 3 years and some change since I started this journey. No, I have not retwisted yet. It's almost 2 months of no retwist, and I'm trying to survive. It's working out pretty well since I've been going to school and everything, so things have been working out pretty well on that end. Wanted to touch base with you guys and tell you I did not give up on my locks. This is it. I'm due to moisturize them soon, so I'm going to be doing that. Other than that, I have been trying to keep my hands out of my hair and just laying here and enjoying the day. So that's all I've been doing. And we're on 3 years of some change. May 16th was 3 years left. I'm excited about that. New things that I can do. The only thing that I have a problem with having such long locks in this stage of the game is that I'm constantly pulling my hair. I'm trying to figure out ways where I'm not pulling my hair. I don't want to put them up in a lot of ponytails all the time. Plus, the career that I've chosen, I have to keep my hair up to wear my face. So I will talk to you guys soon. That is just one thing on my mind. And I'll talk to you all soon. Stay locked. Stay blessed. Look at all this new growth. God bless you all.